15 Squad Sergeant Sentry. Here, 81 on 41 Street, an FD, an ambulance is forthwith, and notify Harbor to respond, and narcotics. This could be the largest heroin seizure in years.
What about the girl?
Her skin's too hot.
Why?
Her heart's beating fast. Is she sick?
Worse. She's in love. Thought I found a way
out, but you never go away. Sarah's my wife. Sarah's my family.
Listen. I'm gonna say this once, okay? So scared. If something happens to her, I...
Okay.
Please.
So where does that end, Frank? Because I look at you and... my heart breaks because all I can see is just this endless, echoing loneliness.
I'm not lonely, Karen.
Bullshit, we are all lonely. I sometimes think that that is all that life is. We're just fighting not to be alone.
I gotta walk out of here and you can't do it with me.
Family was gunned down in front of his face. Now, what he did was wrong. But no one, including your paper, ever mentioned the fact that he was a father and a husband, grieving, looking for answers. And you, more than anyone, should understand why that matters to me. What if there's a better way? What if there is? What if you and I will figure it out together?
No. No, there's no warm, cozy ending. Not for me.
You cannot keep loving people in your dreams. Instead of another war.
Why do you care so much about Frank Castle? I mean, maybe once upon a time this was about whether or not he was innocent or some sort of, you know, psycho murderer. But that ship sailed a long time ago, along with your career at Nelson and Murdoch. So why do you still care?
Because he is not a psycho murderer.
It's good to see you.
No, but I want there to be an after for you.
Save my life.